Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make a pink gin. A very easy drink to make, three ingredients, gin, angostura and gomme. Let's make one together. You need a small tin or a jar, only container that you can shake in it. 75 ml of gin. Okay. You're gonna need 6 dashes of Angostura Bitters. And 5 ml of gomme. Okay. So we're gonna give it a shake. Nice, it brought spice. Okay. Double spray. Gonna need a little bit of a lemon coin on the top. Just coin, just good bubbles. Add a lemon zest, sit in the glass. Here we go, guys. Enjoy your drink. Thank you.